After you hit it, get on the side of the net.
Go get the front corner.